variety of factors and multiples of the next chapter. Okay. Before knowing what are the factors and multiples. Multiples, you know what do you mean by multiplication? When you do the tables with your product. For example, I'm going to show you this is a multiplication part is it. So what do you mean by factors? Factor is nothing but the multiplicand and the multiplier are the factor of the product. What you get the product that is the factor. See here the multiplicand. The multiplicand is this number. Multiplier is this number and are the factors of the product. And always one is the factor of every number. See for every number you have one of two ones are two. Three ones are three. Like this, when you take 27 ones are, so 27. So 1 is the factor of every number. Okay, fine. Now before going to this, I'll start with an exercise. Write all the factors. See 63 they have given. We have to write what are the factors for this. Let me do the LCM method. This is new for you people, but listen carefully. See here we have number 63. And you have to see this number. This is odd or even. You know what is odd number and what is even number. Odd numbers are what? And what are even numbers? So even numbers always have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and it will be going on. Same thing when you go on to odd number. It is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and it will be going still there. Right? Now, when you go, you have to see the ones case here. Whether it is odd or even. See 3, 3 is odd or even there? It is an odd. So when it is an odd, the tables also go with the odd number. It will not go with the even number. Now I start with 3. See when I get 2, 3 is not multiplied by 2. So I start with 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. Again 3 is remaining. 3 ones are 3. So this method is called as LCM method. Okay, fine. Next 21 goes again by 3. 3 sevens are 21. Next 7 ones are 7. Again understand properly. 63 is there. You have to be multiplied by 3. So 6 goes by 3 twos are 6. 3 ones are 3. Again 3 sevens are 21. 7 ones are 7. What are the factors of 63? So the factors of 63 are 21. Next 3 threes are 9. 9 sevens are 63. Over. So the factors of 63 are 1, 3, 7, 9, 21. See now first you have to take single. 3 is 1 time you have to take because you have 2 times. Let me take 1 time first. 7 also you have only 1 time. So I have taken that number. So that is a factor. Next 9. How did you get 9? You multiply. 3 threes are 9. Next, you multiply this two number. 7 threes are 21. So, these are the factors of 63. Next, 84. Same thing, I do with 84. See here, now 4. See the 1's place. It is odd or even, it is even. So, it goes by 2. 2, 4's are 8. And 2 2's are 4. Next, 2, 2's are 4, 2, 1's are 2. Again, 3, 7's are 21, 7, 1's are 7. Okay, so what are the factors of 84? First I will take single 1, then I take 2, then I will take 3, then I take 7. First I do with this, then let me see which general number comes. First I multiply this 2. 2 2's are 4. Next I multiply this 2. 7 3's are 21. Next 2 2's are 4. 4 3's are 42. You should be multiplying with each the number, then you get the factor of that number. Okay. See, once I have taken single time, one time, that is 2, 3, 7. Next, I am multiplying. You should not repeat it. Repeated should not be there with the same number. See, now 2 2s are 4. 4 is over. Stop there. Next, 2 3s are 6. Have taken it. Next, 7 3s are 21. 7 3s are 21. Have taken it. Next, 2 3s are 6 over already. Don't want. Again, I multiply 3 digits now. 2 2s are 4. 4 3s are 12. Next, 2 2s are 4. 4 7s are 28. 2 2s are 4. 4 3s are 12. 12 7s are 84. Same thing it comes, that no need to write because they have asked what are the factors of 84, so much is enough. So that the factors of 84 are what? 1, 3, 2, 3, 7, 4, 21, 12, 28, 6, 42. So these are the factors of 84 are, I'll write it now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 12, 21, 28 and 42. So these are the factors of 84. Next, 96. Here 6 is all an even number there. It is an even number. So it goes by 2. This you can go with your division. Without your division, no? So 96, when you divide, 2 4s are 8, 1 remain 6. 2 8s are 16, right? Same thing here. 2 4s are 8, 1 remain, 2 8s are 16. Next.
32.
Next, 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. Now I multiply by 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 3s are. What is 16 3s are? 48. Next, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 16 2's are 32 is over, 16 3's are 48 is also over. So these are the factors of what? Next we will see anything to go. 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12 is over, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 3's are 24 is over, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 16 3's are 48 is over, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 16 2's are 62, 3 is a 69. Okay, 32, 3 is a 69. See, I will show you. 2 2 is a 4, 4 2 is a 8, 8 2 is a 16, 16 2 is a 32, 32, 3 is a 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. 96 only comes. So let me stop till 48. So what are the factors of 96? You can write. The factors of 96 are, I am going to arrange here, right? See, I am going to arrange it now. The factors of 96 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24, 32, and 48. So the last sum of this first nine is 129. So let me do 129 now. So 9 is odd number or even number there? It is an odd number. So I multiply by 3. 3 4s are 12. 3 3s are 9. Next, 43. 43 is not divisible by any number. See, when it comes 1. When I take 3, when I divide by 43 by 3 also it will not come. Then let me check. 43 by 3. 3 1s are 3 and 30 remains. So I don't get 0 as a remainder. So I will not divisible. So 43, 3 4s are 12, 3 3s are 9. Next is 43 itself. 43 ones are 43. So the factors of 129 are 3, 1, 3 and 43. Okay. Let me stop till here. Next, sums means second way, third way, I'll be showing in your next video. Let me stop till here, then children. If you don't understand, recall again. So when you don't